All right, here we go. Doom Mod Mania. Oh my god. People still play Doom, and hey, I'm one of them. It's, this is All Out War 2, The Second Coming. Dun dun! I wanted to get a full game of this, but, we're, okay, 9 minutes in, and these games go for 45 minutes, and then it turns into deathmatch for sudden death, which always occurs. You get dudes like this, who just AFK it, you shoot his booty, and he goes and does a little dance. That's basically what all this game is. Fucking mech noobs. I should point out that everybody who plays this game is too young to have even been alive when Doom originally came out. I'm like the only, defense. I'm getting up there, I'm 30. There's nobody else even close to that age who plays this. Actually, no, I was playing in a game a while back, and there was a dude who claims to be 30 as well, and we had a, oh, these fucking kids today moment. The guy was named, Pedo Met. Oh, no, he was in a clan called Pedo Squad or something. So, any of you with young kids, or who are young kids who are, watching this, keep in mind that Skull Tag is just a breeding ground for pedophile relationships, and you should steer as clear of it as possible. Back to the game. What we're doing right now is, did I mention that this is a Command & Conquer Renegade-themed version of Doom, which is why it's so fucking boring right now, because I'm just refining Tiberium? Well, that's what it is. It's based on the real-time strategy Command & Conquer. All the trappings of that game are seen here. Get out my way. This guy's trying to do something productive, and I'm shooting him in his asshole. It's fine. But basically, what you've got here is about 75,000 different classes that are all, like, the same thing. Except you have a different gun, and you can run, like, 5% faster in certain ones and whatnot. Right now, what we're gonna do is we're just gonna go straight for some fucking mech action. We're gonna take the medic class so that we can cheesily regenerate our health. I swear to God, half of this fucking team is... Well, what you should know about Skull Tag is that everyone's from Mexico. Because Doom is the newest game they have done. Hey! But we're just gonna get right into some fucking steamy mech action. Because I cannot get kills any other way. Let's see. Okay, yeah, this is a fairly popular mod. As Skull Tag mods go, it's generally... It's usually got the most players. We got, like, what, 20 dudes right now? A few spectators. Jack spectating 3 times. Some asshole who just lagged out because he's got a Mexican internet connection, and that's whatever. I'll try not to pop the microphone, but this is a Mexican microphone, so... I just can't stay away from the racial humor. I really can't. Yeah, and like pretty much any other first-person shooter online, just all the pros know each other, and they take the same team, and it's completely one-sided all the time. So that's what you have to keep in mind. All Out War 2, The Second Coming, also the Omega Project. It has 2 separate subtitles. Nobody really knows which one is the right one. Oh, here we go. Junior Painkiller trying to roll up behind us. Very ineffective countermeasures that I'm taking right here. He spotted me. He's got a better mech than the one that I have. I can fly. That's about all that this has going for it. I'm getting chewed up right now by this little bastard who probably wasn't even alive when fucking Doom came out. Yeah, you know what, kid? Get out of here. No kill for you. Another one. Oh my goodness. Of course. Get that guy who's behind you shooting your ass up. Why does everyone have to try and kill me? I feel very, set upon. I feel like this whole gang is out to kill me. So now we're chilling out on the repair pad. Mulling things over, pondering life, figuring, you know, how do we get to the point where we're fucking playing Doom with a bunch of 12-year-olds? And there's no easy answer for that question, folks. What's fun about this is that you can these sandbags, these delightfully rendered sandbags, which are facing front no matter how you look at them. You can make those yourself. There's a class that you can take to make these fucking things and defend your base. These guns as well, these turrets. It's like TF2, kind of. Except it's not lame like TF2. No, TF2 is fun at all. I don't know. Why do I have to make fun of TF2? I mean, it's no this, obviously. I gotta quit popping this fucking mic. Jesus Christ. God damn you, LabTech. How could you make such an easily popped mic? Christ. Jesus Christ is our Lord and our Savior. And he loves it that I play Doom. If he was alive, he would be playing fucking Doom right now. I don't even know. All right, so we're on the red team. We're going to take a stroll over to the blue base, which is, in much like TF2, it's exactly the same as our base. Complete map symmetry for the most part. I mean, there's minor inconsistencies that they throw in. But other than that, Hopes is going to blow. I'm sure he fucking is. What we have to do is be careful because, as any CNC veterans could tell you, the obelisk of light watches over the entire base, and if you get within its range of fire, it does that to you. It zaps you. That fucking guy who tried to kill me earlier is chilling out down there. I have to run this at a very small, in a very small window, so I cannot really see anything that's going down. I'm just going to pop off some very ineffectual shots at this barracks. It would take about 500 of these to kill the barracks, but I just feel like screwing with these guys a little bit. They have a, is this kid telling me to do something? Caco Lord? I'm getting shot at by this asshole? Unbelievable. Exile. Why? What did I do to you? I only hit your base a little bit. Your barracks, as it were. So you're about to see what it looks like when you die in All Out War 2 the second... Oh, wait, no. Okay. We're still alive. We're going to, you remember that repair pad from earlier? We're going to go back to that. This is going to get really fucking stale after about, assuming that it's not already, after about 45 minutes of this? Oh, good. I didn't even notice that. There's just a spawn pad in the middle of the fucking tundra. Nobody built this. It's a natural feature with, like, 5 fucking meta packs that spawn on it. Ugh. What up, kid? We're gonna follow this sniper. We're gonna follow somebody who I assume knows what the fuck he's doing in this game. Bullets McJesus. We're gonna spot for him. Actually, thanks to the medic class and the hit point regenerator, I stressed the right syllable there, that our team's built, we've actually regenerated most of our health. We're a little down on ammo after, but thanks to that, that rocket shit that we pulled. Okay, sniper, my man. How are you going to be running around in a building? Now, this is a good spot. It turned out not to be such a good spot. Nikori Kashahiro, or whatever the fuck, had the kamikaze crate, which means that once the character dies, they blow you up too. Leave it to a Japanese kid to do that. But in fairness, that crate can hit anybody, no matter what country they're from. Mexicans get it all the time. We're going to take a different class. We're going to take, like I said, we just have so many to choose from. The guy with the rocket, the guy with a plasma gun, the guy, oh, you know what? Stealth trooper. That's what we'll take. We'll take this gigantic plasma gun, which... Somebody just took a vehicle-mounted plasma gun and was like, you know what, we're going to make this fucking thing handheld. We're going to take a stealth trooper. Jesus Christ, this map is bad. And you know what? You said it, brother. You ate it, brother. Whatever. I shouldn't even talk to these little bastards. I think it's like a level 2 sex offense if a man of my years even talks to kids on Skull Tag. Anyway, we're gonna see if we can get a better look at the enemy base, maybe cram a few bombs up their ass pipe, set them up the bomb. Holy shit, that reference is more than... That reference is more than 20 years old, and the meme to which it corresponds is upwards of 10. If I hadn't already given my age, you would now certainly know it. So here we're going to go to the research center. And none of these little bastard kids has actually done any research. But as you can see, I don't believe this. I am legitimately angered right now. Enhanced refining is the first thing you're supposed to get, and you know what? I don't have the money to get it. So we're going to get some C4 bombs. We're going to bomb these little fucks. Our refinery's under attack. We have to deal with that first. Or do we? We're not going to. I'm not going to let this, a little matter of our base being close to destruction get in the way of my... Actually, you know what? Yes, I fucking will. I'm going to do my duty as a team player. Okay, what that ion cannon beacon is... basically, you have 1 minute to disarm a huge ion cannon which fires from space and destroys one of your bases. Or one of your buildings. Here it is right here. We're going to use the repair gun. Because it's Doom and everything has to be a gun, we got killed after buying a whole ton of bombs and spending basically all of our money on it. But we're going to go as the technician. We're going to try and still disarm that thing because probably none of these other little pricks is doing it. Okay, this kid is. Well done, fly on the toilet. Of course, he got the experience for it, not me. But what I will get the experience for is repairing the base, which in this game is accomplished by taking the repair gun, this fucking thing, which looks like a robot penis being jacked off with your gloved hand or something. And what you do is you shoot the, this building that I'm repairing is being attacked right now, by the way, as I'm doing this, so I'm basically just countering the damage that's being done to it. Excuse me. If you've watched any of my other videos, you know that all I do is just belch the whole fucking time. And that's gonna continue. I'm gonna gun some Neo Energy while I'm doing this. Holy shit. Let me talk to you a little bit about Neo Energy. I wish they were fucking paying me, and they damn well should. I gun this shit all the time, and I'm a man who likes his energy drinks. And I'm about to enjoy some of this. Oh my god, is that fucking smooth. Now, because it's Doom, even repairing is accomplished with a gun. If only Bob Biela had known about this, that to fix a building, to fix structural damage that's happened to a building, all you have to do is shoot at one of the terminals inside of it with a repair gun. I suppose, and we're there. I suppose it makes no less sense than, like whacking with a wrench in TF2, that fucking awful game. Oh, I hate you, TF2. I don't. I prefer classic, to be honest with you, but as you know, I'm a sucker for the old stuff. If I wasn't, I wouldn't be playing this broke-ass fucking thing. This is only for people who have no money. And I'm one of them. So here we've got the Obelisk of Light, which, let's say some clown's running around out here, it would charge up for a second and then zap his ass with a huge burst of energy that would take most of his life, or all of it, depending on how strong or weak he was. And in this, you do level up. That's what the whole experience thing... I know, I'm fucking... I'm really cluing you in on some shit right now. Once you've gained enough experience, you level up, and you gain a level, and your character becomes stronger. I know, what the fuck would you do without me and my insights into this game? All Out War 2, The Second Coming. By the way, this music from Mother 3 in the background is not part of the game. It's, you know what? I'm not going to take the utility guy. The utility guy is kind of your defensive class. That's the character that can make all the fucking sandbags and whatnot. The ironic thing is that there's a class called Engineer. Here we go. Yeah, Engineer is like the cheap version of it. And then you go Technician, and then Utility Guy is somehow at the top of that. I mean, you would think it would go Utility Guy, Technician, Engineer. You'd be wrong. Okay, I'm glad we got that squared away. What the fuck are we doing? Oh my god. Should we get back in the... Okay, Call in with your votes. What fucking class should I take? Should I try and stealth troop again? Should I be a guy with a rocket launcher? A grenade guy? A guy with a machine gun or a rifle? You see what I'm saying? There's actually no difference between these whatso-fucking-ever, except the gun that you have. This is how this walkthrough is going to go, I think. We're just going to sit in the spawn room the whole time and punch this kid. I've actually had games where kids will do this, and it looks like this is going to be one of them. We're going to square off with this little fuck in the spawn room while our base is getting chewed up by enemies. Oh, I know what we'll do. We will take the utility guy class, and what this does, the thing that we're going to use it for, is to construct a miniature refinery, which increases the cash flow to all units. The other team already has one because they're better than us. But we're going to have one, too. How deep are we into this? 20, we've already been doing this for 15 fucking minutes. Fucking aimbotters. Oh, I should point out, too, that whenever somebody dies in this, it's because of hacks. And they will call it out as such. Right now, we've got a Wolverine that's shooting, and the debate goes on. The thing I love about Skull Tag, it's not the gameplay, it's the discourse. And you get some pretty smart fucking 12-year-old kids calling each other cheating fags in this game. So you have to drop this thing in the Tiberium field. I don't think I did, actually. Did I just fuck that up? If you screw... Thanks for your help, buddy. Oh, wait, maybe he is helping me. Oh, man. That did not go right at all. It says, must be built in the Tiberium field. You have to build the mini refine... I know, right? Where the fuck it is? Demlags essay. You know what, kid? Awesome. Okay. No, being that it is the miniature Tiberium refinery, you have to drop it in the Tiberium field and other such minor points of play that we'll get into later on. Put it in the green. I'm gonna put you in the fucking green, you little bastard. Nobody tells me where to put the... Jesus Christ, I'm getting shot by an asshole. That's the worst. I was like 98%... You saw how close I was. How percentage-wise close I was. 98 is how much percentage I was close to getting that fucking miniature refinery in. This game can be a very emotional experience when things like that happen. C4. Adonde! Is it? Fuck this. Too many hackers. I don't want to take the Orca again. God, most boring walkthrough ever, huh? Spawn... fun. I don't have enough money to do the utility guy and the fucking... Oh, you know what we're gonna do? Super fucking shotgun, bro. So, I guess this hasn't... Oh! One of our base components is down to 40% health. We should probably deal with that. Or should we? Let's let some other bastard do it while we cover him with a double-barreled shotgun, which is like... the most ridiculously overpowered gun in this game. You get one-hit kills with it. At pretty much, this is about as far as the range is, like, from me to this guy. But if you hit somebody with it, that's game. Here we have a repair turret, which handles the base repair for you. Here we have three guys just kind of beating each other off. A stealth guy who... has no business being here, but there he is, jumping on top of this. Oh, you know what? I want to jump on top of that, too. I couldn't do it. All right. I'm going to stop embarrassing myself, at least in that particular way. What's not so great about those repair turrets is that you get experience for repairing a building, and you know what? That experience could be going to a player like me, and I could use the experience. I need 475 more to get to the next rank, whatever the fuck that is. Lieutenant, I'm gonna guess. Sergeant. Isabel, there's girls in this? Not like anyone saw that. a sniper rifle. Here's the lame thing. If you pick up the sniper rifle, but you haven't taken the class, change the map. You know what? Yeah, let's change it.
Red War Factory under attack.
They just called a vote to change the map to Oasis, which is like the DE. Oh, shit. Our base is about to get blown. Okay, you're about to see what it looks like when a base blows up in All Out War 2, the second coming. The enemy has just jammed about. I just got shot by a little Japanese girl. I think that girl is like 10 in real life. They just crammed a whole bunch of C4 up our ass and destroyed our war factory. So now we can't use any of those mechs. And probably what's going to happen is half of our team's going to rage quit. So this is going to be a shorter video than... Behold my fucking... he probably punched the terminal to death and took down the building that way. All Out War 2. Yeah, and what you should really know is the demoralizing effect that it has when any of your buildings get blown. I will bet you 5 internet credibility units that within a minute or two, usually it happens instantly, like at least one of our dudes is gonna bail. Here we've got 3 guys bukakiing the master control terminal of our obelisk of light with repair guns. Let's rock. Oh, yeah. Your taunt is, his is let's rock. Mine is. Yeah! And it really works for any situation. Yeah! 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 We're going to cut that out. I'm just demonstrating that you can do it. You can voice your approval. The deadliest weapon of all is lag. Truer words hath never been spoken. We've got 2 stupid fucking turrets on this. I'm gonna blow one of these things up, because I think it's... I'm gonna blow both these fucking things up, but they're probably gonna think... I'm not a troll, dude. Yeah, he's cool with it. How can you defend yourself with 1 frame every second, bruh? You get it. Yeah, these kids are very venomous. I don't know what it is. In my day, we were respectful over Doom Chat. We never called each other fags. Corpse fucking... Well, we would have corpse fucked each other if there had been a crouch button in those earlier games. What the hell is going on here? Oh, okay. So what we've got here is a stealth trooper from the outside disarming the proximity mines with a laser. I could be doing something about this, but I'm not. I'm watching the action from over here. I'm kind of like G-Man in Half-Life. I just watch events unfold. And you can't kill me. That kid's getting live out there. I should probably research all this crap before they blow up our research center. As they did with our war factory. More turrets, yeah. I do, fuck that. Sometimes I just do this. So that at the earliest possible moment, I fucking do my research. There's a mech in the base. There it is. We're gonna shoot it with a submachine gun. I don't even think we're reaching it at all.
Under attack.
Our research... Okay, I'm gonna spoil this for you. I am on the losing team. There is no fucking way that we're going to win at all. But it'll be fun. What's your target? Okay, if I had any money, I would probably go along with these guys on a stealth run that they're planning to go on to blow up the enemy base. I have to be closer to this mic. I have to... not pop it, but be closer to it. Because you really want to hear me fucking blabber on and on about the... Okay, this... our repair pad has not been blown yet, which is nice. I've got the Battletoad soundtrack going on the Winamp. I think I'm going to switch that up to some, It just shit the bed. It's fine. Probably everything's gonna shit the bed if I don't stop screwing around with other applications. Que pierden. Yeah. Oh, I might get a kill. Have I even killed anybody yet in this whole fucking game? Where am I? Ion cannon satellite. Yeah, you know what? I killed a guy like 20 minutes ago. And not since. I like ran that kid over with an orca, which I can't do now. The only way I can get kills is with those orcas. Okay. So the situation now is that our obelisk of light is pretty much about to get blown up. Okay, here we go. Yep, make sure you step in front of my repair gun while I'm disarming this. Oh, our obelisk is fucked anyway. Forget about it. It's done. Destroyed. All right, so now what's going to happen is a phenomenon known as base rape, where I get screwed by a fucking little Japanese chick again, and not in the good way. My FPS is killing me, bro. Oh, you will notice that these complaints about lag seem to spike north. Whenever a building gets destroyed or a guy gets killed a whole bunch of times. Super shoddy, bro. This has been the most abject display of doomage that I've ever... Oh, come on! I don't believe that I missed. Okay, so I guess all that stuff about the super shotgun being the awesome... Holy shit, that girl is crushing me, bro.
It's another attack.
And my Winamp just shit the bed. It's like, dude, I'm not providing the soundtrack for this fucking display of faggotry. What up? Vengeance is fucking mine.
Another attack.
I'm getting laughed at, too. They're taunt spamming me from beyond the grave. Pissing on my grave, as it were, with their taunts. Cutting into my soul with taunts. That thing's gonna kill me before I can get over here. This thing is already over here to cut me off. I got frags. This is really the worst. I have to say, I'm usually like a million times better than this.
Red structure destroyed.
Oh, it's horrible. So this is gonna be a shorter match than I thought it was gonna be. And we're still running too, okay. I'm using a new recorder, which is why. I wasn't sure it would last. It's fucking lasting. Unlike me, though. Oh, I want to get that crate. Come on. God damn it. And you see, this is what happens. Kids just kind of chill out in the spawn room. Not really giving a shit. Oh, that other kid had a kamikaze crate, too. Ah, you see? Kids just punching each other out in the spawn room. It's what happens when their buildings get blown. You can't be the gunman. Okay, he foiled my plan to not let him be the gunman. I want to be the fucking gunman. No, I don't. I always get killed as gunman. I get killed as super shotgunner, too. And the artillery cannon, which fires a 50mm shell. You'd think that would be enough to kill a guy in one hit. But let me tell you, folks, it doesn't. It takes like 20 fucking... No, not 20. Like 3. Whoa. Dude. Kamikaze crates all day. Yeah, I'm just walking around with like a chicken with its grill cut off. That's a very admirable effort. Yeah, you'll see how ineffective this is. I was largely responsible for that. It's okay. I'll willingly take the splash damage on that to post-mortem this son of a bitch. No, not Sequoia again. Fuck you. I'm being fucking harassed by this bitch, and I don't enjoy it. I'm not enjoying myself at all. All Out War 2. The Second Coming. Fuck. Meanwhile, back in the spawn room. Okay, we're not gonna do, the thing is, when your research thing gets blown, it cuts off, like, a whole bunch of your classes. Bike, can you cover it? And another map vote comes up. I'm gonna say yes. I'm gonna say fuck this map. It's the map's fault that we lost. No dice. That base rape is just too enjoyable. No, no, no. Okay, so here we have...
30
seconds to reach.
Thank God. A situation where... Yeah. Spraying this thing down with repair goodness.
15 seconds to reach minimum nuclear strike.
It's probably... I would imagine that there's less fragging in this than in any Doom video ever up until this point. Hey kids, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fucking shoot at a control terminal with my repair gun and belch into the microphone for half a fucking hour. All right, we're 40 minutes deep. Now, what happens if you get to 45 minutes is that it goes to sudden death, at which time you can no longer repair your buildings, and each team has 75 deaths. Or 75 lives, and that's what determines it. Usually, the way that victory is determined is if you blow up the other team's base, which I can tell you the other team is going to be able to do once sudden death hits, and we're unable to repair. I would like to point out right now, that now that we've got the fucking scoreboard up, that I am second on my team in points. But if I was on the other team, I'd be like 8. You know what? Fuck this. In the interest of good TV, we're going to try and take down one of these fucking mechs. Oh, we can't be a suicide bomber. Lame. The Gauss gunner. Why not? It's kind of like that rail gun from Eraser. I'm going to get... I swear to God, if this little... fucking Japanese chick kills me again. I don't know how I'm gonna take that. It's not gonna be okay. I'm not gonna be alright with it. I'm gonna have to go to fucking therapy. I'm gonna be sitting on a couch talking about how I go to bed and see a little Japanese girl fucking me up all the time. One of these fucking things. Alright, it's pretty fucking real out there. I don't know if I want to mess it. Gauss rifle or no Gauss rifle. I'm not sure I want to fuck around out there. Ooh, I got a rocket launcher. Oh. Okay, I am blaming this on lag a little bit. What the hell just happened there? Wow. Our team is royally fucked right now. Oh, let me take out one of these mechs. Let me at least, like, make people think I've got a little bit of skill at this game. I think that ship has pretty much fucking sailed at this point. Okay, the kid jumped out of his mech, which is what... That's what it means when it turns gray. Notori Kawashiri. Oh, these Japanese kids are fucking me up. Usually it's Mexican kids. What did the U.S. ever do to anyone? Moving along, our barracks is about to get fucked up, which is going to eliminate... Alright, that I just can't condone. Oh, story of my life. There's a kid right next to him, and he's got to keep shooting at me. Alright, we're seeing more of this fucking spawn room than anything right now. This has been, and I have to say, one of the... Wow, do we have 13 fucking guys playing right now? Don't laugh at me, bitch! Ooh! God, there's two girls playing Doom?
Structure destroyed.
There's no crying in baseball! There's no broads in Doom? What's up with that shit? Say something. Speak to me, baby. I'm gonna punch you into a shame corner. I think we've given up any pretense of
Red Rufana
donate for something attack. Incredible. Get the fuck out. You're not getting any of my money. My 3D models aren't working. I don't even have 3D models. This is what the game eventually devolves into. Oh, sudden death. So this game's going to end in about 5 seconds when our barracks gets destroyed,
ion cannon beacon,
which it's about to.
Warning, ion cannon satellite approaching.
So yeah, All Out War 2. So maybe I'll fucking play another round of this and tape that too. Because I don't feel like this really,
yeah,
horrifyingly bad. Awful. Good game, my ass. All Out War 2. You know what? We're going to do one more. I'm not okay with that at all. We'll be back. Well, or just fucking don't watch the next video. I don't know. All Out War 2. Second Coming. Doom Mod Mania. Thanks for watching.